Giant pain in the ass. Everything.
Yeah. I'm sure we're almost out of the woods now, though.
Monorails were running last time.
I stand on the spot.
All right, come on. This elevator's got power. Monorail might too.
That's the idea.
Monkey shit!
Good to go.
God damn, nightmare! What the hell operation were you sacks running down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
Look, not to be a dick here, but if your entire squad couldn't hold off these geeks, Final Echo ain't for shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah, we had them locked down. They're far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, really? Well, tell me, sister, what is?
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. When we see one, we'll know.
Oh, awesome! Super duper! Color me jubilant!
We are a target in this thing.
Bulletproof, too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
Ah, you see that?
Fortunately, I did. Hold your fire! Nothing can get through this shell. No, it's snapping the cable!
Hold on!
Ah!
the light bulbs.
Doors on the fritz.
Enough belly aching, just slide under it.
Shit.
Open the door.
All right.
Thank you.
Banshee.
Close, too.
Something big. Trishka, any ideas?
Got a hunch. Just hope I'm wrong.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now? You smell that?
Yeah, fresh air. We're almost out. Welcome.
man. We got bigger problems.
This place just keeps getting better. That is disgusting. Problem solved.
No time to lose. Let's go.
Come on, what is this shit?
On your way to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Yeah, maybe.
What kind of a prick idiot are you?
I don't know. The good kind? With this planet! These things just keep coming!
Mostly,
yeah.